you saw him get up and walk away after that fall?
Oh, yeah. Like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him.
Get out of here! You're wasting my time!
Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk, charged with breaking and entering, criminal mischief, destruction of private property, criminal trespassing with intention.
Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this courtroom.
The defendant is pleading not guilty by reason of extraordinary circumstances. Prosecutor, petition your honor.
Howdy. Good weather we're having here at Hope, isn't it? Look, there's only a few minutes till we're on. We need to go over this again.
Yeah. Fucking forget about it. There's nothing to go over. I told you, man, I didn't break any locks. Car was unlocked. Keys in the ignition. I vowed.
What the hell are you doing?
Loving the lock and blowing. It's not stealing. Now, CDs? Okay, I stole those. Fair enough. But.
Oh. There's no charge on the CDs. Don't go talking about it.
Good to
CDs.
See you. What's up?
Whatever, man. Look, the owner is the real criminal here. You leave a street ride like that on the street with the key in the ignition and the doors unlocked? Now that is a crime.
This is why I'm the lawyer and you are not.
You see, it's not illegal to leave a car in the street.
It's illegal to take something that's not yours.
Gnomes at Baldwin's garden shop.
Baldwin's you and mind control distribution center, you mean? I'm fighting for all of us, don't you get it?
Okay. Can't come in here, sir.
Why? Why? What do you got in there? Huh?
Don't go doing anything silly.
Back off.
All right.
It's real good of you. I appreciate it.
It seems like a good guy.
Is he? I just,
back off.
Yeah, that's right. You just keep them hands up.
This letter for 14 years. Today is my last chance. This afternoon, I will pay for my mistakes with my life. It's only fair. As you know, if you've read the papers, my life is a mercenary and all the pain and the cost. Most of it is true. I should regret it all. I should be scared of dying. But I'm not.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff's...
Okay, easy there. I think you got the message.
Bless you, sir. Inside the office, the safe code is 20. Help me get out.
sorry, Sheriff. You can wait.
What's up?
Sunshine. Morning, Mr. Dexter.
Morning to you. Well, well, well. Where's my boy? Where is my boy, you son of a bitch? Tough.
Thank you.
God damn it. It's typical. Just typical. I'm on it!
He looked very happy. Probably had a session, if you know what I mean. Huh?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ!
Look, we got a murder over here, okay? I just witnessed it.
Listen up. Good for right now, all right? But you keep it switched on, you hear?
Faces. He looks a bit like that.
Thank you.
sentry posts here, here, and here. Four teams sweeping the building throughout sectors 5, 7, and 12. Then they 15 pinch maneuver, flush them out like a rat.
Relax, sir. My men have it covered.
Yeah? Right up until they get fiber wired and shoved inside a dumpster.
Work the wire there.
Blockades are in place here and here. We have sentinels positioned on every corner, sniper nests here and here, on every rooftop overlooking town square. Unless he's got wings, he couldn't have got far.
I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over. Hey. Anyone there?
Someone must have notified the state authorities by now. At least the target won't be able to get through this way. Come on, let's move out. We need to sweep the parking lots. Our window of opportunity is closing fast.
I'm a Sagittarius. I don't really care what you are. Getting a little bit close.
Target. Over.
status. Over.
This is Alpha. Perimeter sweep came up empty. Checking the buildings. Over.
Thank you.
Sheriff! Do something!
Are you okay, my son?
Fucking move!
You're a coward, Sheriff Skurky!
I'm gonna shoot this son of a bitch!
Hold down!
I can't die in a church.
Last time, where's Victoria?
Oh, go fuck yourself. Blackwater Park! Blackwater Park!